How to replace the system board.
Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, and front speakers. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Caution. Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the foam pad that covers the wireless WAN antenna connectors. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna WAN cables from the wireless WAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna LAN cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel and retention tape that secures them to the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC board ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the RTC battery from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the rear speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Peel back the Mylar shielding and disconnect the touchscreen cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 5 4mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Loosen the 4 captive P0 Phillips head screws that secure the fans to the top cover. Carefully lift the left edge of the system board off of the alignment pins. Guide the rear speaker cable between the fan and system board and slide the right edge out from under the lip on the top cover. Remove the system board. Note: if you are installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Heatsink fan assembly, wireless WAN module, real-time clock RTC battery. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings, calibrating the audio outputs,